Well, since you assumed the presidency, we have maintained communication via video conferences, phone calls, and letters. But none of them can really substitute for face-to-face exchanges. And for our meeting, it has attracted the world's attention. So we need to work with all countries to bring more hope to world peace, greater confidence in global stability, and stronger impetus to common development. In our meeting today, I'm ready to have a candid, as we always did, have a candid